How many people are going to college? Raise your hand. How many of the people that are going to college are taking on debt? Everybody who just raised their hand, you have to ask yourself why you're going to college. I know it's a tricky one. This is where I take heat, but I'm saying, if you're not a student, I was not a student. I would have not went to Mount Ida College, which was, I'm being nice calling it a college. But if my parents didn't pay for it, and that's what they wanted, and I was cool with it, because I knew I had one last vacation before I was gonna work the rest of my fucking life, I wouldn't have went. I'm very scared that everybody just blindly goes to college because that's the American dream and they take on that debt and then that college degree doesn't put them on. Now, you have to have a viable option and you decide not to go to college, you gotta work. It's not like you just sit around. If you're taking on debt and you're not going to a top 10, 15, 20, 30, maybe top 100 university, which is gonna give you leverage when you get out to get a job that might pay for the debt that you're incurring, you gotta debate. Debt is real, interest rates are real on it. You know how many kids in here look like everything's great or 140,000 in debt underwater, making 64,000 here, not saving shit. There's nobody in this room going to a college that's gonna teach them something in the classroom that isn't available on the internet for free. Debt's the first thing I'm worried about. After that, the people. The people are the ROI, but the people you can get in real life too, without the debt. You can do that on DM, you can go on trips like that. Gotta know yourself, gotta be self-aware. If you're not a real student, if you don't learn like that, just go in there because it's making your mom happy or you think it's the right thing to do. If you're taking on debt, you need to reset. I know, but fuck, the results speak. College was amazing from the fucking 40s, 50s to 90s because your degree put you on to the job. You got an accounting degree and submitted in, like some accounting firm took you. Just not happening anymore the same way. That's bad if you're taking on debt. If you invest in something, all that time and money, and you come out the other end and it's not there for you, you going to college? Stylist, you going to college?
Plan to.
Great, enjoy, amazing. But even if you went to FIT or what have you, interning for the three biggest designers in that same 4-year period where they pay you $5 an hour or nothing to become a big time stylist is far more likely that path. Being a student and coming out and trying to get a job versus when you're the right hand of the hottest stylist just because you're carrying coffee, but then when you're styling LeBron and they're like, shit, he's talented, like that's real life. It's a lot to like just give up on because it's been in your head the whole time. If you go, people. Hello, 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 friends, friends, different friends.